My life's mission. Trying to address the human condition is part of my life's mission. Walking the path, speaking the truth, eyes and ears wide open, studying world cultures, studying world philosophies, embracing the concept of universal truth. A curious man, a curious soul. My warts, they stand revealed. I do not try to hide them, but like those of a frog, they do not lay upon my skin, but lie within the recesses of my mind, they lie within. I am not a prophet, I am not a saint, I am just a curious soul who will not apologize for my inquisitive nature. I dream the dreams of possibility, even though I lack the means to make them reality. All the materialized things first start as a dream, a thought, a vision of possibility, the eternal question of why not. I walk among lost souls who always stay within the lines. Their blind is securely fastened, so possibility doesn't cross their minds. With eyes on the boat, they parade in straight lines. My inquisitiveness sticks out like a wart on a frog in the midst of those of no vision, and I appear as a freak for asking the questions. I stand alone against society. I stand alone against society, challenging windmills like the dawn of ages past. I stand alone against society, choosing not to don a mask. I stand alone against society, circumstance and thought has positioned me here. I stand alone in this society, but communication is something I hold dear. Intelligent communion, sharing the images and thoughts of the spheres. Intelligent communion, filled with flowing laughter and tears. Intelligent communion, shared, not taken. Intelligent communion, cherished, not forsaken. I stand alone against society, masturbating the body and mind. I stand alone against society, truly wanting to be kind. I stand alone against society, positioned on its outer rim. I stand alone against society, with accusatory fingers pointing in my direction, saying, it's him. He won't play the game. He won't admit life is such a thing. He won't shut up and keep his thoughts to himself. He's not content to sit here gathering dust on this shelf. He's a malcontent, always bringing up issues society would rather forget. I stand alone against society. Conformity is not for me, and a true friend I have as yet not met. Searching for understanding, reaching out for hope, reaching out for understanding, tears running down my cheeks, alone I'm left standing. Standing in a pool of tears, shed for years and years, trying to embrace the concept of friendship and left with only tears. Why does false evidence appear real? Is it fear that keeps us going? I don't want to live my life in fear. I want the beacon of peace and love glowing. So I'm still searching for hope. I'm still searching for understanding. The tears still glisten on my cheeks. I'm still alone, but I'm still standing. Time is forever. Time is forever. It's not trapped in an hourglass. No clock can stop it. It doesn't run on gas. Time is forever. You can't see it with your eye. You can't touch it with your hand. It doesn't end when you die. Time is a stream flowing from a giant bottomless cosmic lake with all life flowing in it, sometimes meandering, sometimes straight. Life is an ocean. It ebbs and flows. High times, low times, and on time flows. Time is a meteor flashing across the night sky. Through some sort of miracle, you come into the world. For one reason or another, we all die. Time is life, life is time. Both have been captured for centuries in music and rhyme.